We're making Caesar salad in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Greg from Rick's Cafe in Kingston. Thanks for being here today. Appreciate it.
Pleasure.
So this is always kind of a crowd favorite, I think.
It is, actually. The people love it when you come to the table and you give them a little bit of a show.
Okay.
You want to start with an anchovy. And everybody says they don't want the anchovy.
I know.
But it's actually the most important part of the Caesar salad. You got to make sure you mince it up because no one really wants the pieces.
Okay. So you mince up anchovy there.
Correct. You rub that around the edges of the bowl. And then you want to hit it with garlic.
And that's, you come right to the table and you do this, right?
Right to the table. Yeah. We also do a tableside bananas foster, where we come up and we flambe the bananas, which is always a great show. On special occasions, say it's your anniversary, maybe we let your wife get up or you get up and kind of do it with us. You know what I mean?
You might need more insurance if I ever do something like that.
Okay. Well, I'll do the brandy part. You can move it around.
So what did you just add there?
Now, that's a little Dijon with the garlic. Now, that gives it a little bit of a bite. And then you actually want to add a little bit of Worcestershire sauce to it as well.
That'll add a lot of flavor. So you're mixing that all together.
Correct. You want to mince it and get it into the sides of the bowl. You really want to flavor the bowl. You season it. This is the same bowl that you use over and over again. You want to wipe it out with a little bit of oil as opposed to actually running it through the dishwasher or anything like that.
I didn't know that. You could flavor the bowl.
You can flavor the bowl, like a cast iron pan.
Okay. And while you're doing that, you guys have a comedy night coming up, right?
We do, actually, at our other location, Rick's on Mill Pond.
Okay.
That's in Kingston as well, 92 Route 125. Over that way, we have two great comedians, one out of Boston, one out of New York, April 15th, $15 tickets. And it's a great time, you know, if they fill out. A little Parmesan cheese, and then you want to add a pasteurized egg. Back in the day, you used to be able to crack the egg at the table and put the lemon over it, but you know, nowadays it's a little easier.
Considered a little safer, I guess.
It is, you know. I mean, in the end, you know, there hasn't been a problem with that kind of thing, I'm sure, but people just like to put their mind
on it. A little less than a minute to go here.
Absolutely.
Okay. So we just put our pasteurized egg. I didn't even know you could do that. Okay.
Oh, yeah. And at this point, you want to take your oil and slow pour it. The reason why you slow pour your oil in is so you don't end up with egg and oil. You end up with Caesar dressing.
There's a lot more to this than I realized.
There's a science behind it.
Okay. Mixing, slow pouring that in there.
Slow pour it in there. Use both the forks so you can add air into it so you can see the consistency.
Got about 30 seconds left.
You've got it, my friend. And then it's as easy as adding your salad.
The main ingredient here.
The main ingredient, romaine, fresh romaine. Put that right on the plate.
And you mix that together, throw it on the plate.
Absolutely, that easy. Add your croutons.
And there you go. A Caesar salad. Easy to do.
Very easy.
But there is a science to it.
All right. Absolutely.
Greg from Rick's Cafe in Kingston.
Yes.
And remember, what was it, April 15th?
April 15th.
For the comedy night.
For the comedy night.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
We're going to wrap things up when we come back.